clean them. Oh. Dad, enough with the doggies.
Doggies. Doggies. Oh, I like doggies.
So today is election day, and thankfully that means I have the day off. I loved getting to sleep in this morning, which was great that I was able to, because for some reason I woke up at like 4:15 this morning, and I was up until 6:30 or 6:45. I don't know what it was. I just woke up and I was just awake at 4:15. So I appreciated getting to actually sleep in today, but I made a to-do list to try to be productive today. And I have some assignments to get done for my class, and I also need to look at our health insurance for the upcoming year. Yay. And I'm making my mom's chicken pot pie recipe for dinner tonight. Figured a day off would be a good day to do it, just because it's a little bit more involved. Like, there are just a couple things that need to be pre-cooked, so I'm waiting for the oven to preheat so I can stick some chicken in there. Hopefully I'll still have time to just like sit and relax and enjoy having the day off. But I'm also grateful to have a day to be productive in different ways other than work. And Daniel's home today too, like usual, but he's working on school. Poor guy. And both of us have already voted, so we don't even have to go out and vote today, which is kind of nice to just get it done and have the whole day off where we don't have to go anywhere. Full day of adulting, here we go.
It started.
I don't like the pot.
I always slip mine over. It smells like mom's. Choo choo.
Choo-choo. It makes the food.
Was my midday cuddle session with Santa.
So our best friends are coming over tonight. Minus one, because he already had plans. Lame. So we are gonna have a fire in our backyard, in our little fire pit. And just to keep things like outside and distant, so it's a little bit safer. And we got stuff to make s'mores. So, again, to keep things more sanitary, we're gonna make s'mores kits for everybody.
So nobody has to reach in the same bag and stuff.
Yeah, so nobody has to like reach in and grab things with their hands and like mix hands going in places. And also, you have new toys.
Well, yeah, I mean, normally we just That's my boobs. Because I can't not shop on Amazon. What is happening? Okay, normally I would just like sharpen sticks or whatever to skewer the marshmallows, but what do you have money for if you're gonna sharpen a stick? So we got these little
skewers.
Skewers from Amazon. And they're telescoping. Woo! They're travel size.
For your convenience.
For your convenience. And you can do this.
Oh my.
I have to wash them. They do have caps on the ends though, so that's kind of nice.
Yeah, that is nice.
Ooh, they're pokey.
That's the point.
It ha! Is. Oh boy. Stop the video!
Can't you tell it's Friday night?
Anyway,
we are done.
There are multi-use marshmallows and hot dogs, and they say you can do kebabs, but I don't buy that. What are you gonna put on there? Like three little things?
So I'm gonna make some s'mores kits.
S'mores kits.
He's washing those.
S'more kits.
And of course, we also had pizza, and I have some pizza to put away.
You guys are getting smoked marshmallows over there.
Long enough.
Ooh, that poor puppy.
Yeah, who's gonna pull one out? Propeller history.
Alright, so you can shuffle the cards. They are completely random.
I shuffle
this. Alright, I'm happy with that. Completely random. Oh, Amber, oh, that's it. We gotta work on that.
I know, that's it. Edit out.
Alright, all we need for this trick are the top 8 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 cards. All we need. We're going to go ahead and shuffle them up. We have these paper cards. Mm. Alright, so look at it. Remember it. I won't look because there's a mirror back there. I know. You got it remembered? You got it?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Alright, so we're going to go ahead and put it in the middle of the deck. I'm going to go ahead and give it a shuffle. Alright, so now your card is somewhere in this deck. I'm going to flip it over like this. I'm going to assume your card is not the 3 of hearts, because that would just be too easy. But your card is somewhere in either the top half or the bottom half. It's either one of the first 4 cards or one of the second 4 cards, right?
Sure.
So we're going to count off the first 4 cards. After we go through those cards, you're going to tell me if you saw your card or not. Don't tell me what it is. Just say, yes, I saw it, or no, we didn't.
Okay?
So you have 3 of hearts. 2 of clubs, 8 of hearts, king of clubs. Was your card in that group of 4?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Hold your hand up. Here's one. Set that down. Put your other hand on top of it. Keep it still. We're going to take a look at the other 4. Just to make sure we have the ace of clubs, jack of spades, ace of spades, 4 of clubs. Your card is not one of those 4.
Right.
All right. We go ahead. And one hand down, set those down, put your hand on top. Don't move. For the first time, what was your card?
2 of clubs.
2 of clubs. All right, what I'm going to do, out of these 4 cards, I'm going to find the 2 of clubs, and I'm gonna get it to move and jump over there. All it takes is that. All it takes. Go ahead, open up your hands. 1, 2, 3. Your card is not good. Open up your hands. 1, 2, 3, 4.
What?
5. You can take a look.
Oh my
what?
God!
What?
Oh my god!
You're a wizard, Harry!
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
Is that a good one?
Yeah, that's a good one!
Hot dog guy.
Oh, buddy.
I think he's trying to lay on the wood floor because it's cooler than the carpet, and our house is a little bit warm right now.
Yeah. But he also wants to be in the living room with us.
Right.
So he's trying to find
a instead of where he usually is right there.
I know.
Which is closer to where we're sitting.
I know.
He's like, I want to be close at a distance.
I want to be in the same room, but I also need to cool off.
It's weirdly like 75 degrees today, and it feels like freaking May outside.
Yeah, it's nice because we went out and ran a couple errands.
Yeah,
that was like the highlight of our day.
We went to, well, you got a little kid's meal from Chick-fil-A.
Yeah,
well, oh, because the reason for Chick-fil-A is okay. The reason for Chick-fil-A is we're making these like faux grilled chicken sandwiches. Mm-hmm. Okay, they're not faux chicken. We're making grilled chicken sandwiches,
yes,
for dinner that are supposed to be like faux Chick-fil-A grilled sandwiches, and we're just calling them that so we feel better about not making boring grilled chicken sandwiches. But we went and you can buy, oh, I left in the car. Mm. Whoops. Okay, so we went to Chick-fil-A and you can buy, like, we both love their Chick-fil-A sauce. And you can buy bottles of, you can buy bottles of the Chick-fil-A sauce. So we bought a bottle of Chick-fil-A sauce to go on our sandwiches because it should be delicious. And I left it in the car. Luckily, I left it in there for like 10 minutes, so it's not even warm, but you can buy little bottles of Chick-fil-A sauce. It's 8 ounces and it was like $2. So I don't know that that's necessarily a great price, but it's a cool little bottle and it's gonna make our boring chicken sandwiches a little more fancy. Okay, so like I said, we're making these grilled Chick-fil-A sandwiches for dinner and I tried a little different seasoning. So I was trying to find and see if I could find what Chick-fil-A actually uses for their chicken, their grilled chicken, and the closest thing I find was something that said sea salt garlic, lemon, and savory seasoning. So we had a little jar that was savory seasoning. So I grabbed that and garlic powder and lemon juice and sea salt and mix that all together, and we'll see how this turns out. I have a feeling it's not gonna be like really, really strong, but it sounds good. And there was a couple of little pieces, so we have grilled nuggets too. Is it good? Mm-hmm. Yeah, the seasoning's good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. I tried the nuggets, but it'll be interesting to see how it is with the actual sandwich.
Yeah, I think the seasoning's really good.
Hey, buddy! Oh my goodness! Yeah. Hey, buddy! Hey! Hey, 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 hey!
Daddy! Oh my! I know, I was holding Leah. And I held Violet. I know! Yep. I know! You smell like them? Yeah!
Okay, that's still your hair.
Oh!
Hi! Oh, buddy! Are you so happy now? Are you so happy now?
Hi.
Hi, buddy. Go get some water.
My daddy wants
you. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Alright. You wanna go outside? Come on. Let's go.